Hello, good evening. My name is David. I am from Sona College of Technology. Then my colleagues, Dhayanithi, is from CS department. Here we go to present our college evaluation patterns and syllabus things. Actually, in our first years, the first year, first semester, they go to study fundamental of computer programming. There are three lecture hours. Totally, weightage is 100 marks. Then there are a lab for that computer programming. It is called a computer practice laboratory one. It is a practical hour is 3 hours per week. It is also carry 100 marks. Then second semester we have a computer practice laboratory two. That doesn't contain any theory hours. There are only one theory hour. There are it is a full and full lab session. Then practical hour is a 2 practical hours and it carries 100 marks. This is our syllabus. It is a first semester. They go to study in first unit. It is an introduction about computers. Then second unit, computer softwares. They go to study about the word software, then type of software. Then third unit, it is a problem solving and office automation tools. They go to study. Then fourth unit, they go to study in the C programming. Fifth unit, it is a functions and pointers. Then laboratory, there are three sections. In first section, they go to study word processing tools. Second section, they are studying a spreadsheet. They go to work it in the lab. Then third, they go to trying a simple C programming. As per the lab, they are not trying any tedious C programming things. It is a simple C programming. As per our college norm, university, Coimbatore University, they are clearly mentioned, they are telling it is a OS, you can use Windows or a Unix clone. So what we did, we choose it is a Linux distribution as a OS. For a C programming, they are using a GCC compiler. For a office automation purpose, they are using a open office. Then this is the second semester, it is a lab. There are three sections. First is a Unix basic commands. Then second section is a shell programming. Then third section, C programming. Little bit the studying some advanced concept in the C programming. Then evaluation pattern for a first semester. There are two sections in the question paper. There are 2 marks, 22 marks. It carries 40 marks. Then second section. Any 5 out of 8 question they go to attend, it carries 5 marks, then it carries 60 marks, totally it is 100 marks. Then internal marks we will calculate, it is also 50, so we divide the 100 divided by 2. In case the student getting 80 marks, we divide it, it comes 40. Then internal mark we will calculate based on these things. One is assignment, then innovative work, then innovative works. Then 3 weekly tests, then 1 retest. We will take best of 3, then we will, it is a 30 mark. Then assignment, it is a 10, innovation is a 10. So the internal marks carry 50. So we can add the 2 marks, that is the total outcome. Then sample question. This is our university question pattern. This is all 2 marks questions. Then this is a part B. Then lab exercise, we already show it in the presentation itself, what are the lab exercise, we go to see that. Then in our lab infrastructure, we have a 140 system for entirely for a first year student. Our intake is 750 students. Then we have a true server. It is installed in Linux distribution. It is a server mechanism. Then the client also, it is installed Linux distribution. We are using a open office and for a compiling purpose, we are using a GCC compiler. Then whatever the software we have in our college, it is a full and full, it is a licensed software. We are paying yearly very low, huge amount of amount to the Microsoft for campus university license. Then remaining thing, it is all open source. That's it. Any questions?
The internal components, probably everyone would have expected that. What do you try out in that innovative part?
The innovative part, we are not giving that you do this program, you do this program. If you tell that, it is not innovative. So we are hand over to the student itself. There will come out the solution. Sometime there will, last time some student did C, using C program, they did the Sudoku program like that. So we will evaluate like that.
What is the pass mark for this?
50.
For external, 50. They write for 100 marks.
So out of 100, he or she want to get 50. For extra internal also, you want to get 25. Out of 50, you want to get 25.
Actually, it is not our college pattern, it is a university pattern. I am through university pattern. Anyway, thank you.